No reports of fiend activity here. Guess there's no guild to be made in Luca. Everyone's worked up about some kind of sphere-breaking contest.
That sphere break. You should enter. The grand prize is a dress sphere.
Great! I've been practicing! Well, let's go take a look. Anywhere in Luca without hearing about Sphere Break. And now it's just about time for the competition to get underway. But first, a word from our sponsor, Lord Rin.
From Lusa Junua.
I am looking forward to a fair competition. May the best man win!
Go time!
Good milk do we!
All right, doggy. Bring it on. Okay, so the way you get the Skarmogrid grid here is doing each of the turns, you want to go around all the border coins and check the left-hand side to see if that coin has an item attribute. If that coin has an item attribute, the first time you hit that item, as in you use that coin as part of your core break, then you'll get the item. Which, in most cases, I think like every time, I don't know, every time you'll get a Garmogrid grid. Only the first time, though. First time every time, if that makes any sense. So you would go across all these coins, if there's any item, oh, here, right here. So this 9 will give you an item, and the only way to make a multiple of 4 with this 9 would be to make use of 3, right? By using 2 coins. So now we got a Garmogrid with white signet. Add that to the list. And so now we can just play normally. So 4, let's do 6 and 6. Three, we can do 2 and 7, minus Mystic Gill, whatever. five. Let's see what we got here. 3 and 7. Minus 100 Gill. Oh man. Another 5. We can do a 3 and 7 again. Why not? Let's see which one of these 7 has a good trait. Plus 2 coins. Sure. Nine. 2 and 7 will work. Three. We can do 2 and 7 again. Another 3. Alright, make this easy for me. 2 and 7. This should be a bonus for like using the same coins every single time. So I just use 2, 7. 3 times in a row. They should give me a huge bonus for that. But they don't. Boo. Okay, so for 6, we can do 3 and 9. And we're done. You win.
Oh, I was so close. Who beat you?
It's elementary, really, once you get the hang of it. Once I outplay Yuna, the tournament is mine.
Get him, Yuna!
You're going down.
The probability you'll win is slim at best.
We'll be right back.
Come back in another 1,000 years.
I give up.
And the winner of the first Spear Break tournament is Shinra of the Gold Wings. Presenting their award is our sponsor, Lord Rin!
Look, ni dimiduk.
Good work, Shinra! Let's see how Yuna looks in that new dress sphere.
This is my dress sphere. I'm just a kid.
We'll be right back.
I won!
My goggles fogged up.
And the winner of the first Sphere Break tournament is... High Summoner Yuna! Presenting the reward is our sponsor, Lord Rin!
Look me, Dimiduk.
Thank you.
Thank you.